One person was killed when a vehicle overturned on the northbound lane of Route 222 near the Landis Valley Road overpass at 6:50 Monday evening. One person was trapped inside the vehicle, and police would not confirm a report that a small child was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Route 222 North will be closed from Route 30 to the Oregon exit for several hours.